You good to go?
All right!
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious-looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Ooh.
Got eyes on him?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks.
Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting.
God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better! And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream!
Is vanilla
no
okay?
No vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that? Do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
Thank you.
You're the real deal, kiddo. I just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise? That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
There's no way Barrett shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough. That's it.
That was it. So bad.
Don't overdo
it. I got this. Bring it! That's it! There! Pour it on! Give it up!
Come on. Thank you.
I'll be chewing on sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! Ugh. What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corel reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God, no.
Barret! Dine!
It's the mayor!
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there.
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Damn it.
Do I have to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold. Which makes you liabilities. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Dine had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
Thank you.
strong.
Gotcha. Let the true battle commence.
Take him down.
You're mine now.
Go on! very impressive work, Cloud. Using the data from your battles, I've devised a new trial for the simulator.
Which I supervised.
I think you'll find it to be a most fascinating scenario, so please do give it a try.
You're ruined.